cleared in around back of the net. Bertrand will fire it up around the glass. So towards the point, and what a pop there as Thorpe ran into number five, Rick Raymond.
Around on two occasions, he just plowed into Rick Raymond. The Cornwall defenseman just smoked him right at the blue line, knocked him right off his feet here. A couple of moments later, they came back down. He squeezed him right up in front of the Cornwall bench, almost threw him right over top, and for good measure,